Learning your BMI is quite simple. It is just a calculation of your height, your weight, age, and gender. So that is done in the office when you walk in, and I hear it all the time. I have to be weighed again. Yeah, we're gonna weigh you again. And we take your height every time you come in the office. We do that because we're actually measuring BMI. So if you are curious, all you have to do is ask, and we've got that right there already.